Did you know that lead contamination is still a major nationwide problem? You might be surprised to learn that several major US cities have a serious problem with lead in their drinking water. For example, Los Angeles, New York City, Chicago, and Pittsburgh all have lead concentrations higher than those reported in the most recent water quality report for Flint, Michigan. Lead contamination is a serious problem in older municipalities, all built with lead service lines. Lead is primarily a danger for children under 5. In fact, there's unanimous consensus among major public health organizations that there is no safe level of lead for children. Lead is unique because it exists in pipes, plumbing, and solder, rather than the source water itself. Boiling water will not remove lead, and most pitcher filters don't remove it. There are so many different variables when it comes to lead contamination, so we make sure to treat lead as a major point of emphasis in our filters. Hydroviv filters have been tested with lead concentrations as high as 200 parts per billion. So whether you're in Portland, Oregon, or Providence, Rhode Island, we've got you covered. If you'd like to learn more about lead contamination in drinking water, visit hydroviv.com/lead. Thanks so much for watching.